Every time I've ever hurt myself in my life, just before I did it, I knew it was the wrong answer. Whoever wrote this didn't feel that way.
Pretty strong.